you're home.
Yes.
Where were you?
I took our raccoon to the dermatologist.
We got two suggestions already. He's on fire.
Are you two even going to address the strange man in your home?
Yeah, bro. Don't you even want to know who I am?
I know who you are.
Don, if you'll excuse me, I think I'm going to start giving it to your wife.
Shut up! Just shut up with that kind of talk. Yeah. When we met on that flight, I was really nice to you. I listened to you tell your stupid story over and over again, and I complimented your hat.
Brad, we have to stop this.
He's killing.
Don't you see what's happening?
I do. I see a room of people laughing at my father. It's amazing.
Okay.
Just have some water.
No, I don't want water.
I don't want water.
I want my wife back. And I want our Sunday brunches at the Cracker Barrel.
Marty, we gotta get him off the stage.
All you need was somebody to listen to you, and all I do is talk. On and on and on. When am I ever gonna learn to shut my big fat mouth? Ooh. Oh, Ginny. Ginny. My sweet Ginny.
Why is he using my mom's real name? Hey, Dad? Is this true? Are you and Mom divorced?
I wanted to tell you, Brad.
Son, you're home from summer camp!
I don't go to summer camp. I'm a grown man, okay? Why are you laughing? I'm not part of this, okay?
You are a part of this family, and you will respect your parents. Yeah.
Shut up!
Brad.
Just shut up! Let me out of this bit! What about him? Is he still around? Do I have a stepdad? Stop doing that to me! I'm a paying customer!